bam 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 bam. We were young, it was fun, and we couldn't lose. Times were right, overnight, we were headline news. Crazy days and reckless nights, limousines and bright spotlights. We were brothers through it all. And your song will play on without you, and this world won't forget about you. Every part of you was in your song, and we will carry on, never without you. Within you, without you. Here comes the sun, it's about you. Bum 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 bum. Here today, not alone, with my memories. Life is strange, how things change, it's reality. You played a beautiful melody that keeps on haunting me. I can always feel you by my side, and your song will play on without you, and this world won't forget about you. Every part of you was in your song. Now we will carry on, never without you. Within you, without you. Here comes the sun, it's about you. I know all things must pass, and only love will last. I'll always love the memory of you and me.
Take it away, Eric.
Bum 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 bum. And your song will play on without you. And this world won't forget about you. Every part of you was in your song. Now we will carry on, never without you. Within you, 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 without you. I think love is about you.
Nice. So that's Ringo Starr wrote that song for George Harrison after George passed away. It's a really beautiful song. You can tell how much they really cared about each other, you know. And I think, like, the thing about, like, things like the Beatles or, like, Michael Jordan, these kind of people, is, like, even though they achieved, like, this crazy amount of success and fame, like, they never really let it get to their head. You know what I mean? Like, they were still, like, very level-headed, and they, like, were themselves. You know what I'm saying? And so, like, that, this song, the lyrics are just so beautiful. And I was just listening to it today, because today is the 20-year anniversary of when George Harrison passed away. And I was just listening to it, like, all day. Maybe listened to it, like, 30 times or something like that. And just wanted to share it, play it. I'll probably upload it on YouTube, too. I think I do a pretty good cover of it. You know, my heart is really in it. And it would be good to have some more, like, backing instruments and stuff. But just with the guitar, it's pretty nice. Thanks for listening. Peace.